Alright, here we go. Next pack. Let's see what happens. Should be good. And yeah. Let's see. There we go. $3. I'll take it. I think I missed the rare. Oh, nice. Geist. And. Ah! Oh, hey! I'll take it. So, Mythic. Take that. And this guy. It's also a Mythic. Two Mythics. Sweet. Looking good. Oh, nice. The Greater Good. Discard 3 cards. Very good card as well. And the other one. Awakening Zone. Nah. Okay. Put that there. And uncommons. Nothing really good. And okay. Okay. Let's see. We got. Hey. Okay. Open the vaults. I mean, I could use another one. Not really. And this guy. Well, he is. Tuk Tuk, the Explorer. He's no good. Nah, he's. I don't use him. Some people do. Tuk Tuk or Fuck Fuck, because fuck you, right? On that one. And then next. We have the Abyssin, you know, she's pretty good. Angel of Hope, got a Mana Crypt, really a Worm Coil. That's my topper, and Exploration. Okay, got a Bosh, and the land. Bosh, nice. Bosh, land, nothing else really that great. I'll take a Bosh, I don't know if I got that. Just a rare. These lands are probably $5, I think. I don't know. Maybe more. They used to be more. No, yet. Alright, here we go. We got it. Crap. And. Crap. And. Sweet! Another legendary. Mythic. The Sun Triplets. I don't think I have that. I'll take it. Very good. And, you know, these are usually kind of crap. Oh, I got them. Got the Factory. Yeah. Factory. This card. That's pretty. Amazing. Well, no, there was Sun Triplets. Yeah. I'm gonna put those somewhere. These are garbage. Next. Oh, man. I got a couple more. Oops. So I got one, two. Yeah, four, five, seven. 9 or 10 more. just a couple. Let's do 10. We got crap. We got that dude. He's okay. Oh! And a freaking baleful. Heck yeah, I like those. And Mr. Mage, Mr. Meddling Mage. Heck yeah, I don't think I have that. I'll take it. And that, artifacts, you know, that. Ring thing. And then, you know, nothing really great at the bottom. And yeah. Cool. Next. Good time. Mana Crypt, though. Whew. That is so good. I love me some Mana Crypt. And we got a Phyrexian Metamorph. That's a money card. Woo! I do not have that. I'll take it. You may have him enter as a copy of any artifact creature on the battlefield. Could be as low as 3 with the Phyrexian mana. It's kind of low. And he's a 0/0 and it's artifact when he becomes an artifact. Cool. Pay 2 mana. I'll pay 2 life. And then Mana Reflections. 6 mana. And you get to tap a permanent for mana. It's only you and you produce twice as much mana. Any permanent. That is good. See, it's a little more, but it's only one color. Green. So, and you want a ramp in green. You know? Do you not? For that hoof. Crater hoof. Behemoth. Next pack is a Chrome Mox. Got a Mythic Chrome. Chromio. And, you know, Sharoom. Another. I think I used him as a commander at one point, or he's like a side commander. You know, some good times. Nothing that great. You got a tower. Take that. If you need those. Got some old ones somewhere. Cool. Cool. Got some stuff. Keep going. Going in. Or should we end it here? After this one. Well, let's start another one. Get another better shot here. This is crap. I mean, I used to love this card. And it was Mythic. They lowered it. Voice of Resurgence. It used to be Mythic, I'm pretty sure. And it was so good. I had 4 and I kicked ass with that card. And I sold them, so good things. Went down. Big tab. And that guy, no good. Bunch of crap. I don't know if there... I think there is a freaking Path to Exile, but I don't see it. Oh, wait. Never mind. Urza's Power Plant. Don't have that yet. Nice. And we're going to stop there. It was a good time. This is Hans, the Crazy Hans, signing off.